Bollywood young talented actress Alia Bhatt, who has flaunted her hot bod in an upcoming rom-com flick Shandar, revealed how she managed to pull off the bikini scene in the movie. The 22-year-old actress recently interacted with media along with her co-star Shahid Kapoor during the trailer launch of the film in India's showbiz capital, Mumbai. Sharing her experience of filming a bikini scene, Alia said,
The costume designer of the film, Archana Balavalkar, who did mine and Shahid's costume, she was the one who styled me. And actually, us duran, me and Shahid both were training very, very hard. I was training, of course, for my bikini. Shahid just likes training hard in general, so he was training. So we would go to his gym and train every day, and we both on a particular diet, and it was all very focused. And actually, my bikini shot was not supposed to be so elaborate. It was just supposed to be me in a bikini. But I worked so hard, because I said, "Acha, abhi to shot lena padega." Le lete, papa bikini shot. It was not supposed to be such an elaborate shot, but because I worked hard, I pushed myself into it.
Shandar is an upcoming Indian romantic comedy film directed by Queen Helma Vikas Bhal and produced by Karan Johar, Anurag Kashyap and Vikramaditya Motwane. The movie is scheduled to hit the theaters on October 22, 2015. From ANI's Mumbai Bureau.